Hi. Oh, sorry I'm late. I got stuck at work. There was this big dinosaur thing. Anyway.
Hi. Ross, you remember Susan?
How could I forget?
Ross.
Hello, Susan. Good shake. Good shake. So, we're just waiting for...
Dr. Oberman.
Dr. Oberman. Okay, and is he...
She.
She? Of course, she. She, familiar with our special situation?
Yes, and she's very supportive.
Great, okay, that's great. No, I'm... Oh.
Thanks. That opens my cervix.